A barn owl found caught in a fishing line is back in the wild. The Ojai Raptor Center released the owl at the Stowhouse in Goleta before sunset Saturday. That is where the owl was found in a palm tree last month with fishing line tangled around its talons. Firefighters from Station 14 helped rescue it, and the Ojai Raptor Center nursed it back to health. The barn owl looked healthy when it flew away yesterday.